Hello everyone, I'm Ross Smith, and welcome to CSU Chico's Technology and Learning Program's 99 Seconds or Less video series. Today, we'll be running through the steps of how to perform a course copy, where you copy content from one course into another. Let's get started. The first step is to go into the course that already has the content. For the second step, scroll down to the bottom left of the course management panel, click on the Packages and Utilities menu, and then select Course Copy. At this point, we click Browse. In the new window that pops up, check the box next to the course which you want to receive the content, and click Submit. Now we have to select what content we want to copy over. For the purposes of this demonstration, I'm clicking Select All, which will essentially clone your course. At this point, we've selected what we want to copy and where we want it to go. So all we have to do next is click Submit. Now that we're done, if you'd like to visit the Frequently Asked Questions article about this, go ahead and click here. If you want to see any other TLP 99 Seconds or Less video, click here. And don't forget, if you have any ideas for TLP 99 Seconds or Less videos, feel free to email it to us at tlp@csuchico.edu. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.